two-game sets, it's hard to win two, because that team that loses that first one, you know the urgency and the prep and the just the details they're going to go after in game two, and then to get some of this. Yeah, this might be from who knows when. This is the second time the Blue Jackets have seen the Chicago Blackhawks, the fourth game, and Mitchell drawing some attention here is Max Domi. They both have their visors up. All good. Linesman do a nice job of getting in there and breaking up that extracurricular.
You like to see Domi play with that edge. Gets him involved, and we've seen that here in recent games.
We've talked about it, and you know, there's, you can hear the fan noise. We know the building is empty, but they need to really create emotion. And it was fun to see the end of the first game just a couple nights ago, where they had all that excitement. And you know, you have to create it however you can. Go score goals or get in scrums or maybe even a fight once in a while.